My life testimony too big for one song, but open up your ears and just follow along. Stand hope, respect it. When I was young, I used to sit alone and look into the sky, picturing heaven, cause my life was so hellified. Within the had chips, God knows within the had chips. No shoes, no shirt, and worst of all, no food. What could be worse than that? At an early age, I never knew my dad. Left my mom and three kids, plus one in a bag. I was only a year old then, starving like crazy. Empty pots on the stove, young, broken, hard boy, I couldn't stay at home. In my neighbor's yard, stealing to eat, stepping on feet. When I got old, I start packing the heat, putting packs in the streets till my money start coming in. I was no longer sad, it started grinning. Thought I was far from a loser, then thought I was winning. Until I heard pss, 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 they start whispering. So I kept it too tight to my waistband. I'm a sharpshooter, scope point out the van. 1.5 mile, I could have hit him with a smile. Done so many things wrong, I don't know if I could have done right. Without Jesus Christ, sticker boys could have took my life, but because of Christ sacrificed, there is hope for eternal life. So this point in my life, it is God who directs my life.
2005, J-So chased me out of Duval, the city where I first learned how to cook raw. Went back to Philadelphia, had to move on. Smoke a lot of Arizona till my money was gone. No more money coming in, I went broke like before. In order to get back, I stole out my mommy purse.
Done so many things wrong,
mommy, please forgive me. I was so self-willed, I determined to get rich. 1 year, 2 years, I saw six figures quick, plus several cars to keep from off the radar. I was high every day, Mr. DWI, and I was so arrogant, just me, my money, and I. Plus, I took a trip down I-95 with Isha. I stuffed her stomach with coke. Sorry, my black sisters, the things I did for dope. Jealousy bring envy, sticker boys tried to kill me. They put guns to my head, then the feds came for me. Placed me in custody, locked me up for drugs. Guns, plenty of guns, 924C.
Done so many things wrong, I don't know if I could've done right. Without Jesus Christ, boys could have took my life, but because of Christ's sacrifice, there is hope for eternal life. So this point in my life, it is God who directs my life.
I can't forget my little brother Danny Ray Henderson. I gotta mention him. He was only 19 years old at the time when somebody murdered him up north. East Philly, over something silly, nothing witty really. At the time I was locked in prison, I couldn't help him, my lord.
Sticker boys could have took my life,
but they took your life, and I don't know why or who, but I forgive that guy, and God knows why and who. And your only little son, my nephew, will smile all the days of my life. Your name lives on in him, you're not here with him. Another fatherless kid, when will we end this broke system that we all living in? Leadership standing still, no progress. Single mother is so stressed, the world we're living is heartless. Ain't nobody turning to God with their whole heart, no. I can't forget my little brother Danny Ray Henderson. I just had to mention him. I had to pay him respect, nothing less, my lord.
Sticker boys could have took my life,
but they took your life, and I don't know why or who, but I forgive that guy, and God knows why and who. Thank you.
my poor people. La 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 la.
I was raised by poor people.
I love all my poor people. La 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 la.
This is for the poor people.